This is the place that I call home now because I was exiled as a well-exonerated sex offender in Miami and I think Minnesota in several countries, but in the end I was cleared of my dirty ways. But that doesn't mean that I'm innocent, motherfuckers. It's just not fuck around. Dude,